YouTube, Patreon, and let me see. This is for VG. I understand your situation, and I feel horrible that we didn't get to these guys in time, but I can appreciate your breakup booster that you're wanting to do. The thing with pre-arranged marriages or engagements, breaking them up is really difficult because there's no feelings involved. They're not getting married because they love each other and all of that. And so it takes a lot of time. And unfortunately, we did not have that on our side. But it's okay. We can still do a breakup curse. We can still do a booster. Breakup booster on them. They can still get a divorce. These things can, will, and do still happen all the time. Even with arranged marriages. Arranged marriages are and should be a thing of the past. But in some cultures, it's still a very big, very popular thing, huh? But you were talking about doing a spell for yourself to meet your true love, twin flame. Which I think is a great idea. And I'm drawing sigils right now. Here we go. So what I'm doing is I'm doing like calling on chaos and destruction. Now, I'm going to do some offerings to gods. Okay, Dom, I'm going to put this in a special place, and I will take a picture and send it to you, and you let me know when you're ready to do what we talked about, and I will see you soon. Peace out. Bye.